According to the results of studies by scientists from big US universities, only 1 out of 5 people manage to lose the extra weight that was at least 10% of their body mass with diet. When there is no progress, people get disappointed and tend to stop leading a healthy lifestyle. Here are 5 weight loss tips that work if diets don't. Number 1, change the caloric value during the week. When we are on a diet, our smart bodies adapt to smaller amounts of food, cutting down the energy consumption. In other words, the body adapts to the new living conditions, still conserving the extra pounds, in case there will be no food at all. And when you start eating fewer calories, the body understands that its decision was right. In order to trick the body, you can use the caloric cycles. 2 days a week, you should eat about 1,000 or 1,200 kilocalories with almost no carbs, and the rest of the days, eat 1,500 kilocalories. This trick won't let the metabolism slow down and will create the necessary caloric deficit. Number 2, eat more protein and vegetables. Low carbohydrate diets are believed to be the best strategy for losing weight. Protein and fiber make us full and increase the metabolism. Carbohydrates make the insulin level rise, making us hungry. So if you are trying to lose weight, it's better to eat a piece of low-fat meat rather than a sweet fruit. Number 3, change the exercises you do. Thousands of years of fighting for survival taught our bodies one simple thing: resources should be saved by any means possible. After some time, the human body adapts to the exercises you do. So, after several weeks of similar workouts, the progress will definitely slow down. There is only one solution: once every 1 to 1.5 months, you should change your workout program. There are a lot of different options: change out yoga for Pilates, do new exercises, train new muscles that you haven't before, and change the weights that you use. Number 4, eat tasty food. The ability to resist the urge to eat depends on the right function of the brain. However, if a person hasn't eaten anything tasty for a long time, their brain starts to tell them that a piece of chocolate or a biscuit will give them much more joy than these foods really can. This is why nutrition experts recommend including small portions of prohibited foods. If you let yourself relax from time to time, you have a smaller chance of losing control at some point and interrupting the diet. Number 5, keep a strict sleeping schedule. As scientists found out, it's impossible to have bad sleep and lose weight in a healthy way. There are a lot of reasons why, but in short, if you don't sleep enough, your body is stressed. Stress leads to feeling hungry and a change in metabolism. So be sure to sleep enough no matter what. If you like our video, subscribe for next.